Alright guys, welcome to a new video. It's me, Jacob, and I'm back now to Resident Evil 7. And this is part 6. And hopefully, I fixed the performance issue, I hope. And the game should also perform and look better right now. I hope everything is okay. I'm just going to set everything to default again. Yep. Well, the performance might be a bit lower since I'm recording with OBS, but I hope everything else is okay. So, let's start from where we left. We got the MAC-44 now. We have to actually combine the chem fluid with something useful now. So, before we go collecting resources and open the locked door, which is locked with the crow key, we have to actually put some stuff here that we actually don't need. Crank, I'm gonna need the crank later. Maybe I will put the shotgun here and its ammo as well. I'm probably going to find a lot of stuff inside, so just in case. Also put this here, and this here, and this here, and let's go. Well, the game is actually lagging because recording with OBS, and OBS is not the best in terms of performance, but it does the job. The game is actually much better when I'm not recording. Oh look, there's a secret puzzle here. You apparently get something from this box when you do it. One, three, five, nine, and seven is missing. Okay. So basically, we go back. Let's explore some areas we didn't explore. And looky here. Combine this with the... Oh! What have I done? Okay, we might need the fuel. Let's use the herbs. The herbs? The herb, I mean. I guess that's it. Now... By the way, I reverted the graphics settings to defaults and used a fix for the stuttering, and the game should perform better. The problem that remains right now is the slowdown because I'm recording, so everything else should be fixed later. Okay. I guess we should go through here to unlock. This door. Oh man, look at this. Wow, a grenade launcher. Welcome back. Gunpowder. Gun shells, flame rounds. What else? What else do we have in here? Give us the goodies. We got a solid fuel, which we can combine with the chem fuel to get a, you know, the bottle thing for the flamethrower. I guess that's it now. Let's look at the map. There are places down below where we didn't go through, didn't unlock. We can go down below and check these places. So yeah, let's do that. I hope I can finish the game in the last two parts. Imagine if I finish the game on part 7. That'd be cool. Finished Resident Evil 7 and Part 7. Oh, the stuttering is back, but I guess it's better now. It's less stuttery. You shouldn't lag, you know. I fixed you. Anyway, we go through here now and. Yeah. Obviously, we cannot open the serpent door. Oh, ow. Oh, these things sound crazy. Is there a molded here? Oh, we obviously can't open this door. There's also another serpent door over there. Yeah, I guess we should get out of here. We would need the serpent key. Let's get out of here. I guess we got everything now. Yeah, let's get out of here. Let's go back to Marguerite. I fixed the stuttering issue. Why is it still here? Oh, come on. I fixed this issue. Blame OBS. I had to use OBS because the game bar doesn't work in full screen mode. And the game, I noticed the game that the game actually works better in full screen mode. The performance is better in full screen mode. Let's wait a little bit. Oh, come on, for God's sake. Know what I'm gonna do? Gonna try something. I'm gonna try. Should be okay now. Why is it still stuttering? I fixed it. I'm so sorry. You know, screw this, I'm actually going to limit this process again. Oh, hold on. I know why it's stuttering. You have to set the process of the game to high priority. So yeah. I'm gonna set the game to high priority. I hope this fixes the issue. Hold on. Yep. Let's try it now. Hope it performs better now. I can see it's better. Not lagging. Stuttering. Let's get this baby ready. I need to get in here. We have the crank still, so yeah. Let's open the door! Holy shit! What the fuck? What the fuck? Holy shit. No. Oh shit. Stupid bitch. She did. What the fuck? Fuck. What the fuck? What the fuck? I need to get out of here. 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 Holy shit. What the fuck, bitch? Oh, you crazy bitch. Crazy bitch. I'm sorry for swearing, but seriously, what do you expect me to do? I don't usually swear, but this bitch is crazy. Why didn't she want me to go through here? What's so secret about this place? Is this Evelyn's room? Oh, sorry. Sorry. Did I just say something I'm not supposed to say? Oh, what the hell is this? What does it say? Tintu, yeah, Tintu. Obviously, Tintu. What the fuck is this though? Is this used to make the serum? Maybe? That's what the instruction seems to be saying. Regarding the Sirius serum, the following items be able to synthesize serum. D-Sirius cranial nerve, D-Sirius peripheral nerve.
I think that's it.
Okay, get it then. What the hell? Stupid Ethan. My phone is ringing.
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish she could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any, but I did find out we need to make one. A D-Series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right, check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
But it's there. Take it, Ethan. Come on. Be a man. What the hell? Take it. Well, maybe, oh. I guess because it's already mummified. I mean, it looks like just a bunch of bones. So it's not useful. Yay, the game doesn't stir. The fuck is this? What the fuck is this? My ears have been ringing all day, and I haven't been able to sleep since the child showed up. It's like Zoe says, there is something strange about the child and the woman she brought with her. That's in October 11, October 15. I'm seeing things, hearing things, can't stop feeling nauseous. I went to see the doctor in town, and he gave me an x-ray. What's happening to me? October 23, the child gave me a present. October unknown. I put the present in a secret room right at the back of the second floor where nobody will find it. The arm is a sign of the child's trust. That arm will lead us to happiness. And anyone who corrupts that happiness, I won't allow them to live. Well, try that with me, since you're dead. First aid, my dear. Let's cure ourselves. Come on, no stutter time. I'm actually going to close everything else here. Just to improve the performance. And I hope it gets better. Yeah, let's try now. What is that shadow? What the fuck? Oh, it's a Mr. Everywhere. Moths. Isn't this typical? Just cut the roof, right? Oh, come on. I need a lantern just to unlock the door. Just cut the roof. What is wrong with you? Antique coin. Thanks a lot for that. Not helpful at all. Where should I go now? That door is locked. Need a lantern. Why don't we go back here? Oh, it's stuttering again between the loading of the rooms. This is not good. What the fuck? Get prepared. The fuck? What the fuck? Oh my god. What the hell was that? He's not dead. Where's her lantern? Oh shit, she made a hole. She made a hole. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god, I'm not going in there. This crazy bitch is in there. Please God, help me. Be with me. Be with me. God, 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 God. Oh my god, oh my god. Dear God, dear God, dear God. Protect me from the evil spirits. Protect me from this evil woman. Oh my god. Exactly, exactly. What the fuck is that? Ethan, I love how Ethan is just cool all the time. He doesn't get freaked out these things. Oh, she went up. Give me the lantern, you bitch. Give me your stupid lantern. Oh, are we at the yard or the greenhouse? I wonder. Come on, stop stuttering at the load areas. Please, please, please. No, I wish I wasn't recording, but I have to because I want to finish the series. If I had a better PC, it will handle recording better. Or if Microsoft really supported all titles in Windows 10. Come on, no time, no time for stuttering. So this is a door that was locked. And this is a trailer over there. Come on, why is this stuttering? You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna limit the process once over again. Was that now? Catch me outside, how about that? Come on, open the door, Ethan. Good job, boy. Strong canned food. Yeah, let's look for stuff around here. Probably going to find a bunch of these. Oh, great. Swamp. Okay, let's go through here. This is the greenhouse. It's outside. That's disgusting. The disgusting greenhouse. Herbs, my beautiful friends, aberrating Asians. Solid fuel. We need a lockpick for this. Wrong campus mode would be. Why don't we actually combine it with the. Sorry. With the. You know. The solid fuel. This will give you flame rounds. Nope. Why don't we use this to look for items, you know? Pretty useful. Let's go hunting for items. Oh no, a crazy bitch is here. We don't have any camp food. This is bad. Oh my god, the bitch could be here. Oh, she's gonna kill me. She's gonna kill me. The atmosphere is really scary. Well, I need the Magnum, but unfortunately, yep. The only way to deal with this bitch is to actually burn her. Broken wall and nothing else. Come on, before the psychostimulant ends, we have to look for items. But from the other side. Oh, what the hell? Shit. What the hell? Is this enough? I hope so. The fuck was that? Oh my gosh. It looks horrible. She looks horribly crazy. And this isn't good. This isn't good. Let's use the psychostimulants for more items. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Here you go, you crazy bitch. She's just going to chase me like this? Shit. Holy shit, look, what the fuck is this? Oh my god. Crazy whore. How am I going to defeat her? Oh no, she's trying to catch me from these holes. Oh, there she is. Die. Stupid bitch. Oh my god. Die, 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 die. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I got no fuel left. Oh. Jesus. Jesus Christ. Oh no! Oh no, leave me, leave me, leave me, leave me, please leave me! The fuck, look at. It's like her pussy is. exploded or something. Oh my god, 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 there was a box around here. Maybe it has ammo. I need to get out of here. Can I defeat her with a knife? She killed me. She got me. Oh shit. I need to prepare my resources before getting in here. You have to shoot her wound. This is messed up. Who makes stuff like this? What? Marguerite can sometimes be giving birth to more bugs when she's out of you. Oh no, she won't. You don't say that. That's bad. Let's go back. Get our weapons back. Treasure photo. Good, more treasure. Come on, don't stir now. Come on. Oh, good. As long as the psychostimulants is working, let's look for stuff around here. Come on, there's no time to stir now. I missed something inside? Yeah, I definitely need this too. Right? Okay. Save the game. Let's add the knife back, we might need it. You never know. It did came kinda handy. She said that Evie's gonna be sad. Maybe they're jealous because Evie likes Ethan and wants him to be her father. Anything else? I think there was something in here. Gone now. I can combine this campfire with this. Actually get more fuel. Look, there's more stuff inside here. That's why I have to burn these things away. I will settle down if you come here.
Don't leave, Sheriff. Stay and visit.
I love her, how her outfit doesn't burn. She's giving birth to these insects. Fuck. What a crazy bitch. Is gonna come through here. I feel it. I feel this. These holes are made for her. Let me shoot that pussy. Thank you. She's giving birth, she's giving birth. I need to shoot her. Where is she? I can hear her giving birth. Die, you bitch. She did? Oh,
you'd save that, eh?
Fuck. By the way, another one of these bitches down. Best way is to burn them then. We need to go back down. I think I've left something. There are more stuff here that I didn't get. Okay, I guess we gotta get out of here now. Anything else I didn't get? Burner fuel? Good. First aid. Solid fuel, chem fuel, food, what else? What else I didn't get? Burner fuel. A lot of hidden items in here. Supposedly all of them for the boss fight. But I used all of them anyway. I mean, I used everything I had, not everything in here. Another Kimp loot. We good now? Yep, be good. Now let's go back. Another burner fuel. Let's go back to the old house. Now I can open the door. Someone playing the piano? Child's room. It's a child's room. Evelyn's room. Creepy. My family, what the fuck? Crazy. Bunch of child shoes. What else is in here? Games and stuff for kids. These things. What kind of kid? The fuck is this? I can't make it out. What's this? This is crazy. Ghosts? Oh, I heard something sticky. Fuck. But, okay. It's just a cheap jump scare. Oh shit. This goes deep. Something's wrong with her. Oh no, don't turn off now. Oh, no.
Stay away.
What? Why would I stay away? I don't want to stay away. You want me to be your daddy, right? Well, let me be. This was her bed when she was sick. This. Is this a switch or something? What the fuck is this? Okay, someone's trying to tell me something. What's the point of this room? Oh! It was a map of the room. Oh my God. Be serious, Arm. What happened to you? It's another one of those biological weapons, the experiments. So the children are basically biological weapons that look like children. And they made these things, or things, for biological business. Be serious, Arm. So Evelyn could be... And E-Serious, I assume. Yep, she is. Anyway. What the fuck? What the? Hey, come back here. Oh my God, so this just turned into Silent Hill? Why would you do this to me? I'm your daddy, right? Oh my God, stop. Stop doing this to me. I'm your daddy. I'm your daddy. Oh my God. Oh my God. Shoot the head. One shot with this magnum and they're done for. Returning them to dust once they came. Something's wrong with her, I know, right? Where is she? Why is the game lagging? Come on, stop stuttering. Come on, come on. Stop stuttering, you stupid game. Oh no, another one. Oh no, this one's strong.
Yeah, I got it. Are we really gonna be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together. I'll wait for you in the trailer.
All right.
Come on, no time for your lag. He's not here.
This is gonna help me and you, right?
Hey, buddy! I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go! What do you need them for?
That's family business, Ethan, and not your concern, understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little, activity I put together just for you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited, but don't worry. It's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner. It's for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you!
Oh, come on now, don't be like that. You want to have fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
In the fridge. Fuck. Pig is waiting for you in the dissection room, bitch. Whose head is this? It's the officer's head. Dissection room? Dissection room, okay, we need to go to the dissection room. I'm gonna stop this part soon now. First, let's go there and check what's going on. Oh, I hate the stuttering. I really need a better PC. But it's mainly not my PC, it's mainly this problem. Where was the dissection room? Oh. Yeah. Yep. We need to go back there now. Oh, why does it lag always in these hallways? What the hell? Didn't load? Don't tell me that officer transformed. What? You again? Please, can you end this? Make it end. Make it end, please. This is the dissection room. He said the pig is waiting for you in the dissection room, bitch. So he's obviously referring to the police officer. What happened? But that was his head in the fridge. I don't think he could have transformed without his head. Oh my god, what the fuck is this? Is this Marguerite? What the fuck is this? Was the officer? Or what? I don't have any ammo left. Oh, mommy. Wait, I have the gun. I also got this. Looks bad. No head. Prove you're a real man. Stick your hand down this pig's throat. No, what the fuck? Rigor mortis must have set in. His joints are already stiff. There's a sickeningly sweet stench. He started rotting already. Oh my gosh. That's gross. Oh, fuck. Some more of these. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. That was too over. Done. Oh. That pretty little bitch will help you find the two key cards that you're gonna need to join the party. We're having over here. You've got an Isn't there no Okay, we got the snake key now. You just burned that thing. Come on, we need a herb. Don't be Don't be greedy. Give us a herb. Let's basically just open a door to the basement. I don't think it's a good idea to go through here, but I need the shortcuts. It is a bad idea. Now these things are like the lickers. I don't know how. Oh. Ooh. This is bad. The molded now act like lickers. That's all I needed. Okay, let's get out of here. Come on, stop stuttering. Jeez. I wish I had a PS4. Or a better PC. No, I'm gonna die. Yeah, I found this. There's something here. Hold on. Open the serpent door. Oh, stop stuttering, for God's sake. This didn't happen in the demo. Okay. Now, let's open the door. I hear the molded in the hall. No. Go back, Daddy. Go back. This is bad. Oh my God. Slow me down. Oh. What's in the hall? Oh, there they are. Oh, there's a bunch of them. Come on. Oh my God. Let's run. that are here as well. How did that happen? How did that really happen? What? Something's changed here. Something's really changed. Okay. What about something's really changed? Oh shit. What happened in here? Want me to go through here? Must be joking. You must be joking. Can't go in here. Oh, it's Evelyn's new room, I guess. April TH. Mommy took me to the hospital in town. They took a photo of my head with a weird machine. And mommy bought me a 259 piece puzzle from the toy store. Stupid Oliver keeps teasing me. You're a crazy head. I lied to Oliver. I told him to come over for my birthday party. Then shot him in the attic from the from outside by remote control. Meet me out, Lucas. Oh, so that's Lucas's room? Or maybe it was? I changed the remote control so stupid Zoe can just go to the attic. I melded it with one of my inventor's contest trophies. Now she'll never find it. What the fuck? He's always been crazy. Honorable mention. Amateur robotics championship. So he was a smart. Second place, third in junior engineering contest. Third place, second junior engineering contest. 1998, huh? Handgun ammo. He likes sports and he likes robotics and stuff. And he's a genius, but he's also crazy. You know? Crazy in a bad way. He also likes a piano. Oliver stopped his yelling, but sometimes I hear knocking from above. It really stinks, and some weird juice is dripping from the ceiling. Anyway, since I had time, I changed the remote control trophy again. Now it will be shiny even at night. Fuck. You fuckhead. Why would you do this to your friend? Oh, a ladder to the attic. Happy birthday tape. There it is. Mortal shotgun. Toy axe. Renovation contract. Customer Jack Baker. Contractor Trevor and Chamberlain Construction. Construction period from November 10th, 1992 to November 30th, 1992. Installation of shadow activated doorway in main hall. Okay. Definitely need to get these. I think the axes for the puzzle outside the bus, outside the trailer. This doesn't look right. Okay, maybe like this. Okay. Key card blue. Come on, I need a space. Handgun ammo. Need to come back here for the good stuff. And food. I'll probably go to the safe room through here. Come on, stop stuttering. They can't get in here, right? I hope, just like the bakers. Come on, stop stuttering. It's like the fix never really worked. What the hell? You know what I'm gonna do? Oh shit. He's already out there. You know, I'd rather go from down below now. Why does the music change? The fuck? Can't actually go upstairs through here. I'm gonna end this part soon. Stay tuned for part 7. I just want to go upstairs. Hide and seek. Oh. You can't use it as a gun. I'm not sure what's the purpose of the other one. Anyway, let's go back to Zoe's trailer. Come on. Even in here? What the hell? Stay away from me, oh my gosh. Why is it lagging? Come on, there's no time for lagging. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, stop lagging, oh my god. Okay guys, we're gonna have to end this video here. I'll try more fixes to make the game stutter free, because this is not okay. Not acceptable anyway. So yeah, maybe I'll use the game bar in borderless mode. At least this is still better. See you guys in part 7 soon. And stay tuned. Have a good day. Like, share, subscribe if you enjoyed this video. Follow me on social media if you want to do that. And have a nice day.